Have you seen this?
Seen what?
This is our greatest story from Thomas English, of all people!
Well, dear, typically when you write less than pleasing things about people, they respond with less than pleasing things back.
I did nothing of the sort. I simply told the truth.
What was it that you wrote about him in that review? Something about his schooling?
He is squandering my name!
No way, I remember. You said he was someone without the commonest school education, fizzing himself in an attempt to instruct mankind on the topics of literature. Yes, how shocking that he should take offense.
This is a lie! A caricature!
What is it?
A story featuring a character named Marguerite Hammerhead who's been obviously modeled after me! Thomas describes Hammerhead's drunken, pretentious lyric fop that ends with him in a siren.
Well, this sounds nothing like you.
Virginia, be serious. If this hurts my reputation, I can scarcely begin to imagine what this could do to my job, and expenses are so tight as it is.
Well, I am serious. This sounds nothing like my Eddy. Perhaps Mr. English was looking through his diary when he wrote that line. I know you. Don't stop until you've done something about this.
What do you propose I do?
Well, I haven't the slightest clue, but I look forward to whatever you have planned.
Virginia, could you come here a moment?
A minute! Well, let's talk to it.
The thousand injuries of Thomas English I have borne as I best can. But when he ventures upon insult, that is when I must vow revenge.